We've got hurricanes. We've got coronavirus.
Oh, not Ruth
ABC's Janae Norman has more at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer
not
Center.
This year.
Good morning, Janae.
I'm having my coffee, and it's supposed to rain pretty much on and off all day, which I'm really hoping it does, because we need it. We need it bad. Really hope it hits northern Indiana for my dad's farm. Ooh, weather, here we go. That's... See? I hope that it rains. Because we need it. Other than that, we are making spaghetti sauce to can. I can't think of anything else. Stuff's on. That's all we have planned today, I think, right? I think so. To check my planner. but it's Thursday, the 30th of July.
Air conditioner is on, which is really loud. So sorry about that, but we have been invaded. Can you see them through the screen? We have been invaded by these birds. You can't see them. They're everywhere. I mean, they're everywhere.
Also, like I said, I'm kind of making some tomato sauce today.
The air conditioner is always running.
Anyway, I can't avoid it. Doing my morning stuff. I'm having my breakfast. Yogurt.
The kids are watching some TV. It is raining. I hope it rains enough. That's so filthy. Oh my God, I need to clean that window stat. There's too many kids in and out of this house. I'm getting ready to put all of these and more in here and make more of my sauce. I also have to use the ones down there and those up there. I'm also gonna make tomato salad, and I have to do dishes. Real life right now. Oh, and that, we're not gonna talk about that. Or the fact that that is full of tea and I can't fit that in there.
We're not gonna talk about that either. What are we watching? Did we start it yesterday?
Yes.
But it got a little scary. So we're finishing it today. Well, no, obviously not. Because it's a rainy day, and what's better on a rainy day than put some candles on? Watch a scary movie. Tomato sauce is cooking. It is just a perfect rainy day. Gray, steady rain. Just beautiful.
It is still raining, which means we're gonna be making some cocoa.
Cocos. Oh, that one needs stirred more. I opted for some tea. I'm having Jade Citrus Mint with honey. I think they need some. Whipped cream on top. It is? Well, what can you do about that? Yeah. I don't know how to handle Pokemon.
What? No. You got hurt in that battle?
Yeah, really bad.
Oh, okay. Is he going to be alright?
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as I heal him.
Okay.
Yes.
Lydia was drawing while I work on random stuff.
I have 6 Pokemon.
Okay.
I have more in my bag.
You ready for Cocoa?
I have a Pikachu.
Oh.
It's ready? In my bag somewhere.
We'll have to find it. Are you ready for Cocoa?
Yeah.
Right.
Look.
What? Come here. All right. Oh, finally the air conditioner kicked off.
Can
Do you need help opening it? Okay. What are we getting out of the music jar today?
Shuffling.
Okay. Let's pick one. We've had too much TV, so we are switching gears. Okay. Open her up. If you can't read it, it's in Mommy's handwriting. I have horrible handwriting. What's it say? Oh, okay. Soundtrack. So, do you want to pick a different one? We have a lot of soundtracks, though. We've got Frozen 2 and Grease.
No, I want to pick
and Mary Poppins.
Another one.
And, okay. Well, the point is you're supposed to keep them open it up. What does it say?
The animals.
We gotta find that. We found our battered copy of the animals. Album that we have. And here we go. With the fighting. Do you hear that in the background? The fighting. I hear the fighting. Ooh, better than fighting. Still raining. My tomatoes got totally rained out. Well, the whipped cream melted, you Goofenheimers.
Can I have some
more? Yeah. How's the cocoa? Good. Myself opted for some tea. Cocoa for the win. I have some soup started for dinner. I've got some bacon grease, some split peas, some ham, onion, carrot, potato, and then I put in some garlic, and I am about to add one chicken bouillon cube. Yeah. So, the kids are watching TV again. It is now almost 3. We spent most of the, well, all the afternoon after lunch doing laundry, and the kids played in their rooms. I'm very tired. But that's besides the point. It's still raining. Everything is starting to flood. We've actually got way too much rain now. We're going to turn this day around. We are going to make it into a positive. Switching now. And some sunflower seeds. A little late in the season, doesn't matter. That's what these are. We got them from the library. These kits. Our library is still doing things you can pick up, craft things to do. So they got these kits to plant some sunflower seeds. Good job. You gotta fill it with dirt. Then we'll plant the seed and then we'll water it. Leave a little bit of room at the top. All right, so you're not feeling the zappa. I'm not feeling the zappa. Okay, we've never canned before. We're attempting a small batch of my spaghetti sauce. So I hope I'm doing it right. Working on it. We got almost 2 inches yesterday from all that rain. Holy moly.